after a big win against FC Dallas on Sunday. Atlanta United will look to continue their playoff run here tonight against New England.
They were obviously excellent on Sunday. Two things that they need to continue to do. One, they have to attack and they have to press. So if they're doing both of those things, they're going to be tough to beat on this field. Andrew Fowle on the left-hand side, not a typical left-sided player, but he's a physical presence that, my guess is, you know, out there to kind of match up with Tito Villalba.
Clear of the defense. The angle's very acute. He's got a matching goal. What a strike by Martinez!
Goodness! Almiron can find a pass anywhere on the field. He finds this space. I'm thinking he's going to lay this off to Villalba for sure. What does he do? Takes his touch and sticks it in the roof. That's impressive.
It's just kept in. So if anything, it's more intense than the arena of Georgia Tech.
We don't quite know what's on the referee's mind here.
He's heading over to the review board, I believe. Oh,
well, yeah.
You get hacked.
Here it comes. Red card.
Come on, the sweeps it in. And he hacked it. Is that a handball?
Yes,
it's a penalty.
The strike from Greg Garza gets all of this one, and that's that's a clear handball. Joseph steps up, staring at the goalkeeper, staring at Cropper the whole way. Doesn't wave for him, knows which way he's gone, and calmly slots it.
Great run. 3-0, handball.
Oh, wow.
And we're going to have a review.
Yep. He leaves his feet. His arm is exposed.
Penalty kick.
Now, this is interesting. Oh, no. Red card.
This is easy to watch that.
This for the hat trick.
Now, Cropper reads it. That's what I was saying. This is not as easy as it looks.
Garza. The crowd almost disappointed he didn't shoot. Cross in the stadium. He's worked. 4-0.
This is an option. He sees it the whole way, takes a nice little touch, and that's a very composed finish. Greg sees it. He sees it, picks it out, squeaks through.
Not to win it back.
In the most challenging of circumstances. These guests have been invited to join us here today.
Here's an opportunity for a fifth goal. Good save by Cropper.
Crouch.
Good free kick. Good goal. 5-0 to Atlanta.
You see it right here. Starts it right at the outside post and dips, drops right in under the crossbar. Look at that. There's no slowing down. These guys want more. Now Assad picks that ball up. Teal Bunbury isn't able to relieve the pressure. Assad with a cheeky little strike to that back post. In that first 45 minutes, but he's...
He's Assad! This must be seven, it is seven!
That's a nice ball in from Assad. Could have been another handball, actually. He knows it. Because it's a team effort, it's a group effort. That feels good. It's a team game.
And that's it.
For all the latest news, schedule, and analysis, download our MLS app now.